Good morning, Byram Schools.
Welcome back to the Byram News Network.
My name is Danielle.
And I'm Barry.
We're coming to you during the week of November 2nd.
Band members, you should make sure you know when you're supposed to see Mr. Campbell. We'll do our best to remind you.
You are on the third week of a three-week schedule rotation.
Rampage, your next meeting will take place on Wednesday, December 1st. It will take place after school in Mr. Clayton's room.
Have a ride ready to pick you up at 4:30.
Hey, Byram Rams basketball stars. We're getting ready for the upcoming season.
Boys tryouts will be for 7th and 8th grade and will take place after school this week. Make sure your parents update your plans and pick up patrol.
Drama club, make sure you stay on top of your schedule, since we won't be able to remind you every day where you need to be.
Tuesday the 23rd is for Castle Servants Music Day.
When we get back from break, the next rehearsal is Tuesday, November 30th for the principal's music day.
Make sure you have homework or something to do while others rehearse.
Safety patrol is back. All students in grades 5 to 8 can pick up permission slips in the main office or room 103.
Please see Mr. Morales if you have any questions.
Now let's get to today's segments.
What's up, Byram? Today we're going to be interviewing students about what they thought of Marvel's newest superhero, Shang-Chi, in his movie, Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings. Let's go see what they thought.
What did you think of the movie?
I think it was a pretty good movie. I like when they come back after like falling down and then they all come together and they attack the bad guys together.
I think the best part was probably when the girl was betting on
her sister. I thought it was really well done. I thought the acting was top notch. Special effects were great. The story was poignant, easy to follow, and thought-provoking. It had a lot of elements of a great movie.
I thought the movie was pretty great. The story was great. Plot was great. Characters were great. Visuals were great. Everything was just great.
I liked it.
Yeah. What did you think of it?
Honestly, I think he was like a really good character. He was really great at.
I think my favorite character, it's obviously the main character, but I think also the one guy from Doctor Strange that comes in at the end and the beginning.
I think my favorite part is probably Sean's main character also. He does a good acting and he does have good qualities.
My favorite character, I loved the mom.
I thought Wong Lu was the best. I think he's a really interesting father figure.
I like them.
What was your favorite part of the movie?
My favorite part of the movie was what Tony said when the girl was
My favorite part was when they all, when like everyone falls down, the parent dies, and when the dad dies, and the children all come together and fight him from the water dragon to attack him.
The sister, I loved when she got those daggers on the ropes and she was just tearing it up. It was really fun to watch.
Every part with Trevor Slattery. I thought it was extremely funny and a great addition to the movie.
Where's his face?
He's a bit sensitive about that.
Probably the end or the end credits.
Rate the movie out of 10. What score would you give it?
10.
I'd
give it an 8.
9.5.
Out of 10? I'll give it a 9.
Give it a 9.5.
Peer Leadership and Student Council are sponsoring two events at this time.
They are having a food drive to support St. Michael's Food Pantry, November 15th to 19th. Please bring in non-perishable food items to support those in need in our community. Rambucks will be given for donations.
Season of Hope stuffed the stocking to a drive from November 29th to December 10th. We will be collecting donations of gifts for our children of all ages to be distributed to low-income families in our community through the Season of Hope Toy Shop.
Gift cards are great for all ages too. Rambucks will be given for donations.
Traded by Olivia Rodrigo.
Good to you.
Good to you.
Good to you. Or whatever the song that now has good in it.
Good for you by Olivia Rodrigo.
Yeah.
That's what I meant to say.
I read Good For You by
Bad Guy by Billie Eilish.
Bad Guy by Billie Eilish. I already knew that one.
Should be bad turn.
Uh-huh. Same thing.
Yep.
Oh, Shape of You. Ed Sheeran. Let Me Alone With Your Body by Brandon's name. After
that. It's close.
Good? Heard it, but I don't know what it's called.
Yeah.
Get to the ending. Just a reminder that tomorrow is Pajama Day, sponsored by the Student Council.
That's it for today's episode. To those of you celebrating this weekend, have a happy Thanksgiving.
We will end with our joke of the day.
Hey Barry, what do you call a running turkey?
What?
Fast food! Make it a great day, Byram, or not. The choice is yours.